the best revenge in life is just healthy living. For me not to occupy any of my brain space with other people's bullshit and misery, and for me to just live and enjoy my life and be present and share my gifts with the world and create and inspire and create hope in the world, that is the cure. That is the antidote to hate.